My girlfriend is wrist check.
My arms look kind of swole right now. I'm about to pull a chick on a Zoom call, no cap. Hey, Emily.
Becca. You're disgusting.
Becca.
Hey, Aaron, I like your smile.
Thanks.
Can you guys see it or no?
No, we can't see anything. Aaron, since we're like having technical difficulties, can you snap me back?
Hey, focus.
It sounds like you might need to schedule a counseling appointment.
You think so?
Just to process something.
What, are you trying to call me dumb or something?
Of course.
Chaley, okay, that's a pretty name. Since Aaron's not snapping me, can you snap me back or?
Inappropriate.
It is.
If you can complete these career planning foundational pieces.
Hey, Chaley.
For some reason, yes.
I'm trying to be like a pro TikToker.
You're not going to be a famous TikToker.
Go. Chaley, you still there?
Yep.
What'd you think about that? Wait, Chaley.
I haven't seen Dezo in a week. He's been up in his room playing Warzone like a madman. But right now, we got Pup with us. He's about to turn off his power and see if he comes out his room for once.
Look.
You think he'll kill me?
Is that it? Wait, close it. Oh, shit.
This ain't not even gonna come out, though.
Somehow he got a generator. He put the game back on. He's cracked. He's in my ass.
No. Try it one more time, maybe.
You should say it. Where does it say?
Oh, like that?
I broke the circuit, bro. No way the power cut off was just in my room.
He said it was hella rude that you didn't open the door and greet him.
So he cut off the shit. Yeah.
He said he thought you had a generator.
Hey, why you cut my shit off, nigga?
I literally just said it would be funny. Wait. Hold on. Let me show you the film. Wait.
What did I do?
You were laughing, eh?
I can't laugh.
Take that hood off, nigga.
I can't laugh.
First turn, nigga from the hood, they curious. Four and cry about five and jury. I get the comments with number this period. I got your BM one put on the mirror. First young nigga in the 18 land, run a 14 mil, started 14 grams. Dope boy diggers and diamonds and Tim, you shouldn't play with that boy.
He's not one of them.
We're the codes, and our mission on YouTube is to make bangers, then post bangers.
JJJ posted in the group chat, I got an idea, and the idea was to go to Outer Banks and stay there for 24 hours. So now we're on our way to Outer Banks.
So we're in the Walmart. I realized my mom gave me this $50 bill. I'm about to do one of those dropping the money, picking it up, is this yours type prank, whatever you call it.
What the hell? You got a camera on? I just found $50.
Really?
That's just crazy, but like right here.
What
you mean?
I just found this. I was looking up, I never seen on the floor.
Oh, yeah.
And you just found it, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You said that's the biggest shit you got?
Yes, it is. You look at the video right here.
Okay. You said it's how much?
$199,
like $1.99?
$199.
Can we do $50 cash?
For that?
Yeah.
No.
We're talking cash.
No.
How much are these?
$3 for $1.99.
If you threw this at somebody, what's the worst case scenario?
Them running.
You got it?
Oh shit. Just wipe one, that's it. You're done.
What you mean I'm done? The real Outer Banks. Paradise on Earth. The sort of place where you either have a bike or you steal one. Three guys, one island.
Huh? Yes. Pardon? No, thanks.
Why would you come towards me if you can't control it?
That's JJJ, my best friend since the ninth grade. He's as safe and risky as they come. Ugliest dude I know. Just don't tell him I said that.
Oh shit!
And that's Dezo, or Daze as we call him. When he's not raging at 2K or Warzone or any game for that matter, he's chilling with us.
The demon's just not used to outside no more.
The demon's a sunray.
And that's me, Quincy, by the way.
Hey guys, Quince B. My girlfriend is wrist check.
How you guys doing?
Good.
Waiting for my girlfriend.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I'm waiting for her to open the gate for me.
Due to the pandemic, we've been quarantined for months. Now that we're finally free, it only makes sense to go on an adventure, right?
The other spot in the Outer Banks place is literally like 6-8 hours away. So right now we're looking for maybe another location we're doing some scenes at, or just an open area where we can let off some fireworks and then call it a trip.
Topper, what the hell are you doing here? So you think you can come around here? Topper, what's up? Do you know who Topper is? Oh, never mind. You look just like him.
I think I made it. I think I made it, cause I'm always smiling and you're the reason now. Girl, I can't explain it. It's all in the time and I had to get low.
Ben Silver is this where John B and Sarah Camera came.
I had to report, I had to get facts, cause you were just that, you that. Girl, you share your truths with me, and I find them true. Amused, you in the booth with me. Can't spend time on a nickel and dime. I got me a girl, she don't want no diamonds.
Like, how's it not like?
A daily reminder to holler at God. Like, where did you find him?
It gotta be more than this.
No way.
It has to be.
No way
that's it,
bro.
Wow.
Good looking, my nigga. Everything around me, I took it. Did it with only the niggas I knew. And a few niggas I thought I knew better. Let go my bitches, I always do better.
Sorry about the firework earlier.